a cold drink and a pizza. It's WCW and the Atlanta Braves. Starting us off, Psychosis and William Worthy and Psychosis, who coined a phrase, the most aptly named of the luchadors. This guy is nuts.
Well, Psychosis, as the name would translate to a psycho, a psychotic individual, and when you describe the type of high-risk moves that Psychosis will employ in a matchup, that is certainly an apt description.
Still to come in this program, we will take a special in-depth look at two of the matches at Spring Stampede. First, the bat match. Hollywood Hogan and Kevin Nash to face off with the Giant and Roddy Piper, as well as the World Heavyweight Championship match as Sting defends against the Macho Man, Randy Savage. In-depth looks at both of those two big conflicts still to come in this program.
And keep in mind, Spring Stampede is right around the corner. 2 weeks from tomorrow night, the Macho Man, Randy Savage, and Sting. And not only is that a World's Heavyweight Championship matchup, but Scott, as you well know, the Macho Man Randy Savage feels that by winning the World's Heavyweight title from Sting at Spring Stampede, he would then move into the number one slot, the lead dog, so to speak, in the New World Order, taking over that position from the self-proclaimed leader and big kahuna, Hollywood Hogan.
At one time, Sting thought he could trust the Macho Man Randy Savage. He found out the hard way you cannot trust the Macho Man, but I don't know that Hollywood Hogan should trust the Macho Man either. There is still some conflict between Savage and Hogan, to be sure.
Scott, you know how important first day ticket sales are in World Championship Wrestling. It's the hottest ticket available now, and we have major announcements next weekend on sale. First, next Friday, April the 10th, Worcester, Massachusetts. Tickets will go on sale for Slamboree. The date for Slamboree, May the 17th. Tickets available at the Centrum Center box office and Ticketmaster. Plus, in Worcester, you can meet Gene Okerlund, Kurt Hennig, and the Nitro Girls. They are going to be at the Solomon Pond Mall in Marlboro Friday from 2 to 4 p.m. Also on sale next Saturday, April the 11th, two big Nitros where Nitro has never been. We're coming to Kansas City, Missouri on May the 11th. Tickets to the Kemper Arena box office and Ticketmaster, as well as Providence, Rhode Island. Nitro comes to Providence on May the 18th. Tickets to the Civic Center box office and Ticketmaster. Plus, you can meet Okerlund, Hennig, and the Nitro Girls at the Warwick Mall Saturday from noon to 1:30.
Two count for William Worthy on Psychosis. You folks in Providence, KC, and Worcester, Mass. this weekend, get in line early. You'll want to get your tickets quick for WCW live Nitro events. They sell out quick. Make sure you get your tickets early. William Worthy has Psychosis draped over that second rope, and William Worthy has really been doing a number on Psychosis in this one, Mike.
Well, it's been surprising to us that Psychosis has been on the receiving end of an offensive onslaught from William Worthy, right hand to the midsection. Psychosis tries to fight back out of the corner, but Worthy stops him, nails him with another pair of rights, now reversed off into the corner by Psychosis. Psychosis leveled him with the lariat.
Psychosis changing up his game plan here. Cover. Hooks the leg, he gets the one count on William Worthy. Psychosis not using an awful lot of the high-flying lucha-style maneuvers in this contest, trying to go brawl for brawl, muscle for muscle with Worthy, and that's what you get. Worthy is put together in there, clubbing forearms across the upper back.
Well, the power advantage that William Worthy has certainly grounded Psychosis to this point. He hasn't been able to employ those high-risk moves. That time he got out of the way, and William Worthy hit nothing but canvas with that elbow drop.
A rookie mistake, I think, for William Worthy, and Psychosis to take advantage. Knife edge chop across the chest, and Worthy is staggered. Psychosis going to shoot him into the turnbuckle. Psychosis follows up once again, right back across the other turnbuckle, and Psychosis softening up William Worthy and catches him with a brutal clothesline. Covers him. Nick Patrick down, and he got the two count on Worthy.
Pillar to post and corner to corner. Followed up by the lariat, but still just a two count for Psychosis, who is still on the attack. Oh, point of the elbow, caught him rushing in.
Psychosis got a mouthful of elbow from William Worthy, and Worthy now going up to the second rope. Psychosis drop kick on the ankle. Worthy takes it back into the ring, and Psychosis looks like he's going up top. Worthy
got
trying to pull himself
like,
up.
His foot hooked in the ropes, trying to get up. There's a guillotine leg drop.
Good night. Guillotine from the top, and Psychosis the cover in the three. What a victory for Psychosis to start us off on Saturday night.
The inexperienced of the rookie, William Worthy, certainly comes into play. That opens things up for Psychosis to go high risk. Here you see the drop kick delivered right to the leg.
Our 1-800-COLLECT replay of the week. 1-800-COLLECT, the way we call collect today.
Several different versions, several different shots of that guillotine leg drop.
More action still to come. Stay with us on WCW Saturday Night.
Saturday Night is brought to you by Valvoline, the number one choice of America's top mechanics. People who know use Valvoline.